What's up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video on this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful channel with only the most beautiful people watching, guys. I am so excited because Not Okay just dropped. And first of all, guys, really important, it just dropped. So be sure to stream the original, guys. Support the boys. We have to set up some records and to support them strong. So stream the original. Link for that, as always, in the pinned comment, but also in the description, guys. Really important. And also, I'm super new to 80s. I am super duper new to 80s. We only did like a couple reactions to 80s. So if you want to see me react to 80s even more, now is the best time to subscribe because I just got into 80s and we will have a lot of 80s reactions coming. The last reaction was Halasia, which was amazing. I'm listening to it on repeat every single day. And the next reaction is gonna be Hala Hala, and after that we will react to the super long 2023 guide of 80s. So subscribe right now, guys, because a lot of 80s content is coming. And now is my kind of first comeback, in exclamation marks, because I still get to know them and I still struggle with the names and stuff, but I cannot wait any longer. So far they're taking me by a storm. You can check out my complete 80s reaction playlist, also link for that in the description or like in the information card up here. And yeah, now I'm excited, guys. Okay, Not Okay, let's go. Oh guys, I'm so excited because you have no idea, I'm so into 80s as of right now because there's so much content. I just get into them, so everything is exciting. Okay. I'm sorry. Shh. Trauma. Oh, okay, trauma, noun. A deeply distressing or disturbing experience. A personal trauma like the death of a child. Medicine. Physical injury. Rupture of the diaphragm caused by blunt trauma. Okay. Wow. Wow. Even though I'm so new to 80s, what I always notice is their super unique kind of sound. They are so unique in what they are doing. Oh, that part! Oh yeah, I love his voice. I love his voice. I love his voice. Wow. They are always dropping movies. They are always dropping movies as MVs. And I don't know how they are doing this. Also with Halasia, bro, that MV was insane. That was insane. I still have no idea about the storyline, but we will also go into the storyline, guys. We will react to their full MV discography and we will get into theories and like, it's gonna be huge. I want some more. Oh, holy! No! That is way too good. That is, I need to hear that again. That is way too good. That is what I meant with like how unique they are. Holy! Wow! All the choreo. No way. Oh. That is insane. That is insane. Okay. Guys, we will have a lot of 80s, okay? We have a lot of 80s. And I know that not every single 80s song is like this. So we will also check out Cyberpunk soon. And I know you guys love Cyberpunk. So Cyberpunk is also coming soon, guys. Wow, but that comic is insane. That is insane. Oh. Wow. Oh. Every single MV of them is a masterpiece, okay? Every single scene is a masterpiece. I'm telling you guys, I'm telling you, I'm not ready for this, I feel like. Okay. Oh, amazing. Yeah. Holy! Oh! I feel like also in every single song so far that I reacted to, that I listened to, the topic is like breaking out of, like breaking the rules, like be yourself, be true to yourself, and breaking out of the system basically, and no matter what people are telling you, you can do what you want. Like if everyone is saying no, you're not capable of this, of that, 80s are showing you, yes, you can, like you can do what you want, you're capable of it. Yes, I want some more. I want more. Wow. Wow. Guys, is every single Japanese comeback like this? Is like every single comeback basically like this? So far, I mean, I only reacted to a couple of 80s songs, but they are all slapping. They are all like perfect. Oh, the visuals! The visuals are insane. Oh. Oh, wow. Wow. Every single scene is a music video itself, I feel like. There are so many storylines going on in this MV, that's insane. Oh, wow. Oh, the camera flip. Oh. Wow. Oh my goodness, this MV is a masterpiece. This song is a masterpiece. That is a masterpiece. I'm telling you guys. Guys, as I said, we will have so much more 80s content just because I'm obsessed with them. I'm obsessed with them. They are so unique in what they are doing, I feel like. And the energy is insane. And I'm even more excited to go to like a opposite sound song, like Cyberpunk, because you told me that is like the opposite of the songs that I've been listening to. So I'm excited for that. And we will also check out a lot of other B-sides. But first we will have Hala Hala Next, that is already on Patreon. And then we will check out the long 2023 guide, and then we will check out just a lot of 80s, guys. I'm excited. That comeback was insane. The energy was amazing. The song itself is amazing, and the music video is insane. That is what 80 stands for. 80 stands for quality, pure quality, I feel like, and that is so visible in the MVs, and I'm so excited to get to know them better and to just, I don't know, have more 80s in my life. I'm telling you, guys. I hope you're ready for that. If so, as I said, now's the best time actually to subscribe, because we are just getting into 80s, so the complete content is just coming now. So in the next few days, weeks and months, a lot of 80s content is here on the channel, and I'm excited for that. And thank you all guys again so much for guiding me. Like, without you I would be so lost, because I'm so overwhelmed. There's so much content, but you're always guiding me which I should go next, and I'm really grateful for that, guys. And yeah, that being said, thank you all so much for watching. As always, don't forget to smile today, and most importantly today, stream the original, guys. Comeback day, always important day, so stream and support them. And yeah, that being said, I love you all. See you all really soon. Have a great day, and bye bye.